guys. No, honestly, I was finished, right? I was about to close off this video and call it a sport, right? But when I go to out, because this candle was burning the entire time when I was doing the story and all that, right? So I go to out the candle and, but let me tell you something. This is the sweetest candle I have ever burned or ever smelled. No, this is the, no.
For more videos like this, please subscribe.
YouTube, Tri-Stars Trucking. Thanks for tuning in. So in this video, this is my first time actually doing something like this. But let me, you know, try to explain why I'm doing this and how I feel about it. And if you agree with me, you know, leave me a like on this video and also share if you possibly could, and also support, because that's the main objective of this video, right? So let me start like this. You know, sometimes you want to make some changes, but you want to make sure you're the one that start doing it. Not saying others don't do it, but you know, the norm is like you continue seeing it and you want to make a change, right? And this is it. I have two female friends, which one is actually, she just started writing some storybooks, right, for kids, okay? And the other female friend on my Instagram, she start her own business, and it's a candle business. So early in the video, you guys saw me telling you that I was, you know, closing off the video and I went to out the candle and the candle was so sweet. Well, it actually, I did the video already. This video that I'm doing now, I did it already, but I lost the footage. Could you believe this? I lost the footage, so I decided to do it back over before I leave out to go on the road. Now, why I said on the road? Because this channel is actually a trucking channel. Just in case this is your first time tuning into Tri-Stars Trucking. But in this video, we're gonna talk about some products that my sisters now launch. For the candle, a friend of mine, her name is Kim. I'm gonna put her website for the candle in the description. Also, her Instagram is gonna be in the description. For the book, Latoya Belfan, that's her last name, first name Latoya Belfan, she writes some storybooks for kids, right? So I was scrolling, this is a small story before I get through, because I'm not gonna make this be too long, okay? I was scrolling through my Instagram and I saw Kim and she said, you know, she's launching some candles and she's gonna do it for Boxing Day or something like that. She, you know, she was always posting pictures and stuff like that on her Instagram page, and I always saw it when I scrolled by, right? Then I saw she said that she was gonna launch. I'm like, okay, you know what? I'm gonna buy her candles. I'm gonna do a review on her candles on my channel. And, you know, I did that, you know what I mean? Latoya, she's a friend of mine on my Facebook. And I saw she posted, she's gonna release her storybook. She just write some children book for the 25th, that would be on Christmas, she's gonna launch it. So I said, oh yeah? So I bought all three storybooks, right? Now, just to support what's going on, because normally, be frank, sometimes you have some friends, right? They tell you that they're coming out with something. They, you know, either a YouTube channel they have, maybe a Facebook page, maybe a, you know, just trying a thing, maybe a restaurant, selling some clothes. And you saw them doing it, you're applaud to them like, yes, I like what you're doing, but you never actually go and support. Sometimes you might say to yourself, oh, I don't need it, but you don't know. You may have a friend that need it, you know what I mean? You may have someone that would like to get it, but you can be the supporter, as in support her to give to that person. So you're supporting both, right? We need to start doing this for people that we know, right? People that we know. Look at it. Anyway, enough of that. It's about Tri-Stars Trucking, and I'm gonna get to it. Now, earlier in the video, I showed you guys a candle called Hello, Sweet Thing. Now, if you look in the background, you can see Hello, Sweet Thing is burning right there because it already unboxed it and everything. I don't know where the footage went. But anyway, I'm doing it over. That's why I'm kind of hurrying up now because I need to go out on the road. I need to start working today. Anyway, because I already light these candles also, right? So this is the name of this candle. Look at it. The name of this candle is Mint Mojito, right? Mint Mojito. And these candles are like some, I can't say romance candle. Especially the Hello Sweet Thing. It's burning in the background. You guys saw it in the front of the video. I'm going to leave all the links for it down in the description so you guys can go ahead and check it out. She's in the US, right? The first time she launched out, I ordered mine and it shipped to Canada within a week or so. I'm not sure, but I did order three of them and they came in a package. I unboxed them earlier. I already light this one because you can see this one was light. So the other one that I have here is, look at it. This one is Secret Garden, right? Secret Garden of a very fresh scent. Like you can smell like the roses. If you are a person that like garden, like flowers and stuff like that, and love to smell it, you know what I mean? These are the perfect gift, right? Even for we as truckers, you know, I'm doing this right now and you're saying, oh, Troy, you're showing us candles and stuff like that. You can actually order these and send it home so that your wife or your fiance or what can give it as gift. You can buy, oh my goodness. Secret Garden is, I love it. You can smell like you're walking through, you can feel that. Oh, you guys, if you don't love flowers, you won't appreciate this, but I know everyone, especially women, they love flowers. So guys, you can think about it. All my truckers, think about it as a gift, right? So the mint mojito, you can smell the fresh mint. Like, it smells like a green tea type of thing, but you know that mint thingy, you know what I mean? That's the smell it gives you. And the Hello Sweet Thing is very sweet. When I said sweet, I mean very sweet, okay? It's sweet. It made the entire room, it give that entire room that candy, cotton, sweet cotton candy fragrance, sweet smell. That type of sweet thing that, yeah, I love it. So I'm introducing this candle from Kim the One. That's what her name is on Instagram. I'm gonna leave her Instagram link in the description. You guys can click on it, go on her page. It will direct you to where our candles are, and you can go say Troy send you, and you can go and support. And yeah, and the company that she, I don't know if it's her company and she's associated with them or is hers, but is our gasket scent, if I'm pronouncing it right. Yeah, our gasket scent, right? That's our the website basically that, you know, do these candles. And you know, it's a handmade in Florida, because she live in Florida, you know what I mean? And yeah, so I just want to show my support in this one is new. I didn't actually light this one, you know what I mean? I didn't light it. It's in a like a thick glass. It gives you this romantic lighting. If you look in the background, you can see that yellow light at the edge right here. That's just Hello Sweet Thing burning around there, right? And it give off this warm, you can set the mood right, guys, if you're thinking about, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? If you think you can set the mood right with, you know what, let me light this. Let me light this garden, Secret Garden. I'm gonna light the Secret Garden. Cause I light the other two already in the first video that I did, but I lost the footage. And that was my fault because I formed up my memory card and didn't take the footage. I don't know what I was doing. But anyway, you can see for yourself, it is like, because of this, the container that is in this glass with this white, this cloudy white frame. So it give you this mood. It set the mood. It's not too bright. It's like a light with a filter over it. So it give you that, and then you can smell. And you know when this really smell and really go to the give you what is capable of? When you actually out the candle, right? But nevertheless, guys, thanks for tuning in. You know, it's the boy Troy Stars Chucking, and this is what I bring to you guys, candle from Kim the One. And you can go ahead and check it out on her Instagram page. And you know what I mean? Support. Let's support our own, you know what I mean? So that's what we're doing at this point.
For more videos like this, please subscribe.